At the center of the cloister gallery stands a richly carved marble wellhead. Although probably made for the courtyard of a Venetian house, it is appropriate for its central location. Wellheads were often encountered in the cloister of a monastery or convent.